pretty exciting day. I'm trying to remember who else in our family, Mom, is mostly on your side, and Nash don't seem to live that long, but the Moore seem to live pretty long. Mama Moore was 103.
No.
How old was she when she died?
She was in the 90s.
No.
Yeah, she was like 96.
What? You're the oldest one then?
Big Dad was 100 something, you know.
Well, okay, so there's a Nash that got over 100.
I am.
Having seven children, which is all this right here is a byproduct of that. That something to really be, celebrating.
I love
you. So everybody here, because we love you and want to be here in this place today. You look beautiful. So, each person has their own little something they want to do and show it today, go ahead and ask me where it's going. But I just wanted to welcome everybody here. Glad that everybody got here safely. And, you know, we can get this thing started.
Yeah.
Tammy had something that she wanted a long time ago. She told me for her. She wanted for you your birthday, and this is the time to go ahead and unveil that. You want to give her a little bit of the story, baby?
Well, I just, you know, I was just too late for this 100th birthday party. And anyway, we commissioned an artist to do a painting of you that would like to hang in the big house.
We had a few ideas of where to put it, Mom, but you'll be the final judge of that.
Oh, well,
we thought the big house would be.
Ben had a good idea about the piano.
That would be.
Is there any pictures of that? Carol's in the bathroom
upstairs,
but no.
That would work.
You look lovely, and I just love you, and I have been blessed to meet you and know you in my life, and happy
100th. Oh, what a gift. Okay, with that being said, welcome everybody here, and I think we can move along at this point.
And you know, we also want to say at the beginning, this would not have happened except for Jesse and Carol and Jenny and Nelson. So thank you so much.
Thank you for coming over here and got to thank you this morning. They spent a lot of time and effort getting this together.
You know, they did.
Yeah, I'm sure there's people related to those people that also.
So we'll turn it over to you at this point, Carol.
Sure.